section of Prince Road is shut down after a single car crash. Here's a look at the scene. Tucson police say this car hit a power pole near Oracle on Prince. Prince in both directions is closed off between Oracle and Fairview. Crews are working to replace the pole. TPD says no one was hurt.